Hi, and welcome back to First United Methodist Church of Hendersonville. We are Music Unites, and we've got flags, so that ought to tell you the music that we'll be singing this morning. Yes, patriotic. And you'll probably recognize most of them, so please feel free to sing along. There are also songs that have been requested for us to sing. So if you have a song, a hymn, a song of praise that you'd like to hear us sing, please let us know. Our first song is We've a Story to Tell to the Nations. Eternal Father, strong to save. Thank you. Sing is actually a medley of tunes, Your Grand Old Flag and Yankee Doodle Boy.
I have a little information about Grand Old Flag. I looked it up yesterday. It was a 1906 musical. It was in, and it was about George Washington Jr. And it was played on the opening night in 1906. It started out by Grand Old Rag. You're a Grand Old Rag. And then George Cohan is the one that wrote it. The reason he wrote it, he had a chance to come up upon a Civil War veteran from Gettysburg, fought in Gettysburg, and this is why he wrote the song, because it made such an influence on him.
Cohan also wrote Yankee Doodle Boy, and you might actually have visions of James Cagney dancing this as you sing it.
Oh, yeah. In 1918, Irving Berlin wrote this when he was in boot camp, and it was sort of, it's called our second anthem, national anthem. But much to my surprise reading this, that after she had sung for a couple of years, somebody looked back on some of the songs that Kate Smith had written and found they were racist, that she had done that. She had some recordings, so there for a while, they did not play or use Kate Smith or God Bless America. Interesting.
Let us swear all the time.
really hope that you enjoyed that and that maybe it touched your heart in one way or another. God bless America, and God bless you. Please join us again.